Joe's garage. Rick's drums, more duct tape than skin, the splash cymbal a jagged weapon. Joe's amp beneath a blanket of electric fuzz, spitting sparks at every attempt to unplug. My own amp dwarfed and washed out by the echoing roar. We shattered the sleep of every owl in the woods around our island of garage light and kerosene warmth. I still hold this music made of sweat and sleepless, desperate youth as my anthem.